This Thanksgiving, critics across the country are raving. Fantastic Mr. Fox is beyond fantastic.
Woo! Dance.
It's the best animated film of the year.
We recorded the voices in kind of an unconventional way, which was we went to a farm and kind of got a group together.
Us Weekly proclaims George Clooney is a total fox.
Are you scared of wolves?
Scared?
No.
Oh, I have a phobia of them.
Well, I have a thing about thunder.
Why? That's stupid.
George Clooney seemed like a natural choice. We needed somebody who was going to be a hero.
There couldn't be a more perfect Mr. Fox, because he has the Cary Grant suave, debonair sparkle where he can talk his way out of any situation.
Look at how incredible this is.
Rolling Stone raves Meryl Streep is deliciously sly.
If what I think is happening, it better not be.
We're lucky enough to get Meryl Streep, who's, you know, there's no better actress. She completely brought it to life and made her memorable.
You really are kind of a quote-unquote fantastic fox.
I try.
Don't miss the fantastic cast. George Clooney, Meryl Streep, Jason Schwartzman, Bill Murray, and Owen Wilson in Fantastic Mr. Fox. In theaters everywhere, November 25th.